प्लीज वेलकम जागृत चांदना।
पोरबंदर वेयर एवरी कॉर्नर हैज इट्स ग्रेस, वेयर द सॉयल कैरीज इकोज ऑफ गांधीजीज एम्ब्रेस, वेयर द वेव्स ऑफ द सी डांस विद द यूनिक फ्लो, लव एंड पीस इन एवरी ब्रीज ब्लो। गुड मॉर्निंग रिस्पेक्टेड चीफ गेस्ट, डिग्नेटरीज एंड ज्यूरी मेंबर्स प्रेजेंट हियर। Myself Jagrit Chanda from PM Shri School Jawahar Navodaya Vidyalaya Porbandar. Today I have the privilege of speaking about a city which is both a historical gem and a symbol of peace, Porbandar. The city nestled on the western coast of Gujarat is not only known for its rich culture and serene beaches but also for being the birthplace of one of the greatest leaders in the history of mankind, Mahatma Gandhi. Porbandar, the name that resonates with the echoes of history, where the Arabian Sea whispers the tales of yore. It is here on 2nd October 1869, Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, the man who would become father of nation, was born. His life and work have left an indelible mark on the world, and Porbandar stands as a living tribute to his legacy. As we delve into the significance of Gandhiji and Porbandar, allow me to share few lines that capture the essence of their intertwined stories. Porbandar ki galiyon mein chhipi kahani ek purani, Porbandar ki galiyon mein chhipi kahani ek purani, Gandhiji ki janmabhoomi adhyatma ki nishani, Gandhiji ki janmabhoomi adhyatma ki nishani, जिनकी दी राहों ने बदल दी देश की कायनात, यही शहर यही मिट्टी जिससे मिली हमें आजादी की सौगात, आजादी की सौगात। पोरबंदर is not just a historical site but also a pilgrimage for those who seek to understand the roots of Gandhiji's philosophy. Here in the simplicity of his early years we find the seeds of his later teachings. The values of non-violence and truth that he championed were nurtured here in the very soil of this city. Let me offer another verse that reflects the deep connection between Gandhiji and their birthplace. जिस मिट्टी में है सत्य और अहिंसा का रंग, जिस मिट्टी में है सत्य और अहिंसा का रंग, वही मेरा पोरबंदर जहाँ गांधी जी आज भी रहते हैं हमारे संग, आज भी रहते हैं हमारे संग। पोरबंदर स्पिरिचुअल एंड कल्चरल लैंडमार्क्स सच एज सुदामा टेम्पल एंड हरसिद्धि माता टेम्पल एनरिच सिटीज हेरिटेज। These places of worship reflect the diversity and the depth of its history. Gandhiji's teachings have transcended time and geography, reaching far beyond the shores of Porbandar. His principles of non-violence and truth have inspired countless individuals around the globe, and Porbandar stands as a living as a beacon of his legacy, a place where past and present converge to create a legacy of peace and understanding. As we reflect to the significance of Gandhiji's life and Porbandar, we remember these lines. Porbandar ki hawaon mein behta ek sukoon, Porbandar ki hawaon mein behta ek sukoon, Gandhi ji ki yaadon se roshan dil mein basa junoon, Gandhi ji ki yaadon se roshan dil mein basa junoon, कोना कोना जर्रा जर्रा इतिहास की बात सुनाता, कोना कोना जर्रा जर्रा इतिहास की बात सुनाता, ये शहर जीवंत कहानी नई उमंग फैलाता, नई उमंग फैलाता। लेट अस मेक पोरबंदर एंड आवर कंट्री प्राउड बाय वॉकिंग ऑन द पाथ दैट बापू लेड अस फॉर अस। In the words of Bapu, be the change that you wish to see in the world. So let us strive to bring that change in everyone's life. Chal pade hum Bapu ki di raahon par, chal pade hum Bapu ki di raahon par, satya aur ahimsa ka sandesh phailaye, satya aur ahimsa ka sandesh phailaye, har kadam par yaad rahe Bapu ka updesh, har kadam par yaad rahe Bapu ka updesh, chalo milke Bapu ke sapno ki duniya basaye, sapno ki duniya basaye। थैंक यू। जय हिंद, जय भारत,